सर्वे जना सुखनो भवन्तु। हाय फ्रेंड्स, दिस इज योर डॉक्टर बापूजी पुल्लेपो अलियास डॉक्टर बीपी। सी आई कंप्लीटेड डिफरेंट आइगन वैल्यूज। व्हेन डिफरेंट आइगन वैल्यूज आर डिफरेंट, हाउ टू फाइंड दी आइगन वेक्टर। देन टू आइगन वैल्यूज रिपीटेड, आई फाउंड दी आइगन वैल्यूज। थ्री आइगन वैल्यूज वी फाउंड। देन फ्यू होमवर्क आई एम गिविंग, जस्ट यू कैन ट्राई। See, just here I am reading. Suppose if you don't understand my writing, just note down. One first problem is what? 3, 4, 4 minus 3. Lambda is equal to 5. Eigenvector is 2, 1. Lambda is equal to minus 5. Eigenvector is minus 1, 2. Second sum is what? 3, 1, 4, 0, 2, 6, 0, 0, 5. Eigenvalues are what? 5, 3, 2. When 5 means what? My eigenvector is 3, 2, 1. 3 means what? 1, 0, 0. 2 means 1, minus 1, 0. Then, third problem. 2, 2, 1. 1, 3, 1. 1, 2, 2. Here is what? 2 eigenvalues are repeated. 2 eigenvalues are repeated means first one with first two values is what? For lambda is equal to 1. Third value is what? Lambda is equal to 5. See, 2, minus 1, 0. Then, 1, 0, minus 1. Third one is 1, 1, 1. This is actually now I have not done for symmetric matrix, particularly eigenvalues, eigenvectors. While doing the orthonormal transmission, again I will do symmetric matrix alone. I will concentrate, so I don't want to do separately. Here just I am giving sums. The way of doing is same only. You don't worry about what is the symmetric and what is the non-symmetric. If the given problem is, you can attack using this method. First you can find characteristic equation. Once if you find eigenvalues, find eigenvectors, whatever may be matrix, that is a procedure. That's it. You don't worry about whether matrix is symmetric, asymmetric means what, non-symmetric means what. You don't worry about it. You don't at all think if they whatever may be mass, you can add matrix, you can attack. Now you see, this fourth matrix I given as a symmetric matrix. 3, minus 1, see first row, first column same. Second row, second column. Third row, third column same. So eigenvalues is what? 2, 3, 6. 2 means minus 0, 1. 3 means 1, 1, 1. 6 means 1, minus 2, 1. Then fifth question is what? 2 minus 1, 1, minus 2, 1, minus 2, 1, minus 1, 1, then lambda is equal to, this is your repeated roots, 1, 1, means minus 1, 1, 2, 1, 2, minus 1, lambda is equal to 4, 1, 0, 4. Thank you for watching our channel. Kindly share and subscribe, be part of our service, then inform to all first year students in our university, so at least some people utilize me enough, I am the happiest person in this universe. You can utilize, there is no need to pay anything, just you can utilize, tell somebody. Okay, bye, we meet in next video.